Top 5 coolest amphibious vehicles. Amphibious tour buses. Rated as one of the top 10 activities to try in Rotterdam, the amphibious tour buses from Splash Tours offer a unique view of the city. The Splash Tours buses will take you to the most exceptional and beautiful places in Rotterdam, followed by a spectacular dive into the Maas River to view Rotterdam's beautiful skylines and magnificent architecture. The image of the sailing bus has become familiar to the citizens of Rotterdam. But tourists and day trippers can hardly believe their eyes when they see the amphibious bus passes by. Sherp ATV. The Sherp ATV is an amphibious truck that can go across land, water and everything in between, including barriers with a height of 70 cm, whether it is rocks or fallen trees in the forest. Developed by the Russian technologist Alexei Gargashian, the Sherp has a top speed of 28 miles per hour on land. Its wheels move more like tank treads, locking up or slowing up one side to turn, rather than actually tilting the wheels. This Russian ATV is equipped with enormous self-inflating tires and pedal-like treads that propels the machine through the water at 3.7 miles per hour. Gibbs Bicycle. If you are someone who loves motorcycles and jet skis, then you probably will love the Bicycle concept prototype, a vehicle developed by Gibbs. At the touch of a button, the Bicycle can be converted from motorcycle to jet ski, retracting its wheels out of the way and switching to jet propulsion. The Bicycle also looks remarkably steady in the water, allowing riders to climb on and off the bike as it floats. The amphibious motorcycle is equipped with a 55-horsepower twin-cylinder engine that's capable of 80 miles per hour on the road and 37 miles per hour on the water. Gibbs Quadski. The Quadski is another amphibious vehicle created by Gibbs Sports Amphibians. Like the Bicycle, upon hitting the water, the Quadski's wheels are retracted while the vehicle simultaneously converts to water jet propulsion. And when approaching land, the same procedure works in reverse. The transition takes around 5 seconds and barely slows your progress as you ride off the road into the water. As for its performance, the Quadski can reach a top speed of 45 miles per hour on both land and water. Watercar Panther. The Panther is an amphibious vehicle built by Watercar based on a Jeep CJ8 with a Honda Acura 3.7-liter V6 engine under the hood. Watercar claims the Panther is an amphibious vehicle that can be driven on all sorts of surfaces, including sand and mud. It is capable of doing over 80 miles per hour on the road and 44 miles per hour on the water, thanks to its Panther jet propulsion system. Upon entering the water, the wheels can be retracted hydraulically, converting the car into a boat in less than 15 seconds. That's the end of this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.